This is not an insect, this is a hexapod. It is a springtail. I use these in vivariums in your garden. It helps break down and decompose while fertilizing, and they're a great food source for your dart frogs.